But Nana never farts. She only farts at the toilet. That's why we never smell her fart. Can they smell your fart?
Later.
What was that, a grasshopper?
That wasn't true. I was just tricking you.
Is it? Well, once I ate something disgusting. One time.
Is it a barf?
I tried to mix chocolate with.
Not barf, please.
Of course not here. I decided to hide all the hair under the couch.
That's why I smell hair.
That's true, Naya. I'm sorry I cut my hair.
That's why I smell your hair under the couch.
I cut my hair.
Snip, snip, snip.
And I thought, hide under the couch. Hey guys, hide under the couch.
I thought,
Okay, next question.
By accident.
Ashley. Yay! That's never. I have one time I seen Ashley. Once we were playing at school, and then Ashley was like, ew! She has to wash her face. I always say honest, eat food from the floor. And like,
I drop a cookie and I eat it.
Yeah.
It but like, not from the trash can. No.
It was like, and then, oopsie. And then they say, hey, Catherine, don't say this to anyone, okay? One time I farted in the couch. And then only smelled. Hey, did you fart? And I say, no, it was Nanai. Yeah, it's Nanai. But Nanai never farts. She only farts at the toilet. That's why we never smell her fart.
Can they smell your fart?
Okay, this is gonna be the first time we're gonna smell Nanai's fart. One time in Hong Kong.
It's the best.
Yeah, in Hong Kong, when we were at the hotel, we were sleeping. Tatay smelled something suspicious. It smells like poop. I woke up and I saw poop all over the hotel bed.
Yeah, and that.
I was like, ew! Nana, I pooped in the bed! Can you wash my butt? Singapore, Hong Kong. Is Cebu still the same?
Yes.
Wait, no.
Cebu!
Cebu is in Visayas.
Yes, that's the. But that is not part of the Philippines.
America?
No. Never mind. But we're gonna go to Japan and on his birthday.
No, in America.
And, Onyx accidentally dropped an egg. He wiped it out and then managed. Why does this feel sticky? And then Jinyu, it's egg. You lied to me. We said it was water, but it's actually egg.
Not there.
Sorry. We had to be honest.